Arkansas, no more now, the All-American Bull Run.